when you're not supporting wonderful courses like this, what's coming up for you in 2014? Where are we going to hear you next, see you next?
Man, I had to clone myself earlier this year to do all the projects that I'm doing justice.
Rumours about that. I didn't believe them, but I can understand.
I've been working with Idris Elba on his album. He's helped me with mine. I'm working on Duran Duran's new album, producing and writing with them. So, amongst other projects, been working on Paloma Faith's new record. She's here tonight, so I'm going to give her a big smooch. It's just, yeah, just I wish there were more days in the week.
In terms of what you've been working on with Idris, what's that going to sound like? Because I think fans are very excited. I mean, obviously, we see a lot of him on screen, but it's nice to see him in the studio as well.
I loved all of Idris's stuff before I met him. I guess I was kind of in awe of him. He's been super down to earth. He came around to the studio the day after I got in touch with him and just gave himself to my project, and then I did the same for him. Imagine me in Luther, is all I'll say.